Hi everyone, today is Sunday. Today I'm here on Plaza 33 over here. And I'm gonna take a walk today in the Highland Yard on this night afternoon time. So I'm gonna be walking. So let's explore the Highland people. Some people playing tennis over here. This is like a tennis area here. This is Plaza 33 room here. It's close to the Madison Square Garden. As I walk straight to the High Line, and we're gonna explore the High Line tonight. This is the Madison Square Garden, people. And Plaza 33 here. And this is tennis play. People play tennis. So I got a good, very good image. This area is closing at this time here. That's the postal service. How you doing, my friend? Say, have a great night. And take care. Oh, this is one of my favorite plaza here. Very beautiful place. And this is Penn Station here. 34th Street subway station here. As we walk to the Highland Yard on this Sunday afternoon, evening time. This is the postal office here. Madison Square Garden. That's where you're headed, people. So let's explore downtown tonight. Penn Station 34th Street here. This place is 29. The test. Stopping all day for parking. So soon it's gonna be dark. It's gonna be nighttime soon, people. I promise you, next time I do a video, I will come out on the daylight. So I'm getting close to the High Line. This looks like the Twin Tower, World Trade Center. And I'm getting close to the High Line here. We have many travelers coming to New York. So this is 33 Street here on 8th Avenue. Okay, let me take a chance to cross over here. Before we enter the Highline Jar, the city bike. All this is city bike here. Heading to the Highline Jar. One Manhattan West here. Oh, how you doing?
All
right. Yeah. Statue of Jesus in the corner. Puma Chano, don't forget. Okay, so we're getting close now here to the famous Highland Jar. So how you doing, darling? How is your day? Is it alright?
Good.
Okay, take care. I hope you watch my channel. This is Roberto Juan Bae. Roberto Juan Bae on YouTube.
Roberto?
Yeah, Roberto Juan B A E. Yeah. Okay, I see you. I have many videos. So this is a nice Spanish Mediterranean restaurant here. It's called the Mediterranean Fresh. In Amazon. So we got the city bike here. Okay, soon we're gonna be in the Highland. Oh, so they got Comic Con, Jacob Javi Center. Okay, this is the Hudson Jar here. The Hudson Jar. Torito Street, West Side, Downtown Manhattan. Okay, so we're gonna go to the other side. I'm gonna put the low light so we can see the image more clear now in the night time. Okay, people, we're here. We're in the Highland Jar. Okay, let's go this way. This is the vessel here. Look at the vessel. Thank you. die sind da besser hier. Okay, they're right, this is the best of here. Excuse me, you know what they had, the big bird?
Which one?
The bird, you know, una paloma grande.
Yeah, no, no.
Dijeron que por aquí era que estaba, por esta área. Al menos que esté para allá abajo. Okay, this is the vessel here. This is the Hudson River. Let's get out from here. Oh, we can go from here. Okay, let's walk through here. Maybe we can see it from here.
Okay, so
now it's getting dark. Alright, I'm inside the Highline jar. Okay, let's get out here so we can see it here. You can see the bird here. Hi. How you doing?
Me? Me?
What? They had a bird here? Where they had a big bird? Oh, the big bird, we see it. Okay, we see the big bird now here. Ah, but it's in night time. All right, people, we see the big bird here. Do you have it, the big bird?
Okay, this is the big bird. It's good to kind the daylight so we can see more clear. We see it here. And we see the Empire State Building from here also. It's an amazing view, but this is the main attraction of the Hudson Yard, the Big Bird. That's what people want to see, the Big Bird. And we see it tonight, the Big Bird. We have to count the deadline so we can get more perfect image of the Big Bird. Let's get out of this side here. So there you have it, the Big Bird. This is the main attraction of the Hudson Yard, the Big Bird. Okay, people, so my time is very limited today because I took a time to come here, 34th Street, to have a view of the Big Bird. So today my time is limited here. So I'm gonna go soon. It's too bad I'm gonna go, but it's alright. We already see the Big Bird tonight. Next time we count the daylight so we can get a better image of the Big Bird. I'm not working too much tonight. Tonight taking it easy. So next time I'm gonna be probably on Staten Island. So we're gonna do tonight, I'm gonna walk from here all the way across over here. So this is the beautiful High Line Yard. Over there we have people playing tennis. People play tennis. It's an amazing view from here. Okay, so now I'm walking here. This is the Whole Foods supermarket in the corner over here. Just take a look before we go home. Oh, come and come. Oh, hey! Okay, so give it another like.
Thank you.
Give me a lot of like, people. That's looking for a lot of like. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You need to subscribe because we're growing up. Okay, I can see myself here in the mirror. People, give me a little like, don't forget, and subscribe to my channel from the Hudson Yard on 33rd Street, downtown Manhattan, on this beautiful place tonight. I want to say, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a lot of like. I'm gonna bring you more video. So soon I'm gonna bring you something special. We're gonna go on the ferry to Staten Island. And we're gonna enjoy that ride over there to the Staten Island ferry. This is amazing view from here. The High Line Yard and the Hudson Yard. So have a great night, people. give me like, give me a lot of like, and subscribe. That's one of the most important things, to subscribe. Because we're growing up. Alright? So bye-bye. Have a great Sunday night. Bye, people.